Okay, so break his posture. He sits up, we go for the hip bump, weave the hand through, switch the grip, and both of the Kimura, but he punches out of it. We're gonna look to pass this around here, and I wanna shrimp out punching this hand down. I'm gonna switch my grip, and this hand is gonna come underneath and find the lapel. Stay nice and tight to your partner here, so they can't square up to you. We're gonna drag him out and shrimp from here. We're gonna look to establish our seatbelt, and if we can, we always wanna roll over the choke side.